Man's Land. As you can see, the game crashed last time. Now, the problem is we've got all these rocks in our field. So, we're going to get these out. And we're going to do it manually. We're going to rent. Oh, I'm not spending that much. Which is this one? So we're going to rent this big ass bucket, turn the timer right down. Problem is, I can't really see where I'm going. Okay. Where have I lift it up? That's a little bit better, but... Now, one thing that is going to be a little bit annoying is our trailer is not very big. I would not be surprised if our dump bucket is bigger than our trailer. Oh, bloody Russians. So... what we want to do... There's absolutely nothing because it won't work. Okay, so all we're gonna do now is basically try and cover our expenditures. What I'm going to do is no, that won't attach. Oh, I thought I emptied this. This is what happens when you don't test stuff. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to get this somewhere near the water and just return it. Okay, and then I'm going to visit the shop. Cut in this sign post with a chainsaw, permanently removes rocks from the map. Okay, so let's start the engine. What are these? Okay, so now I'll be able to remove them. Let's go with the smaller bucket. That was expensive. So I am going to have to okay, that is a lot better. I can see while I'm driving. So we've got flattened ground on, so so really I need to make enough money to fix that mistake. I had nearly 40,000, so I've only got to make 20,000 to be back where I was. So Is the snow causing all this bother? Right, let's go into the water. Okay. Okay. Oh, the snow's gone. Like this. Let's empty this snow out. Snow had just gone. Right, I'm gonna sleep and hope it's not snowing tomorrow. Because the snow is confusing the game. Well, it's confusing the mod, I should say. Let's empty this bucket out. I think I might need the bigger bucket. Cause let's get up to the let's head back to the store and get the bigger bucket. So it's still snowing, but it's not laying on the ground. That way it's going to allow me to actually do what I want to do. Basically, you can only load one thing in a bucket at a time. So the moment it detected snow, it would then wouldn't let me dig. So this thing won't seem to work with cruise control. So so I got 500 and something for the last bucket. Okay, I might leave this for a little bit. Come back to it, maybe. I'm gonna go and do the ones in the actual field, the ones I actually need to get rid of. Right, so I wanna change that to smooth ground. We'll see what's in this trailer. We might sell it. I have no idea what's in it, so I'm selling it. Wood chips. I must have. I must have been near this with the tracks, and it auto-filled it. I might have to go and get a bigger trailer. This might take too long with this puny little trailer. Okay, yep. I am gonna need a bigger trailer. Let's just try loading that one more time. Okay, so I'm gonna sell that little trailer. Turn this, return this. And I think time has come. No, I'm gonna keep it for now. Great job. Go to. Start job. Because this is going to take a long time to get down to the field. So job. Go to why aren't the fucking jobs working? I'm gonna have to drive it all the way there because jobs have stopped working. I have a plan, or an idea. Okay, so well, that's not gonna work. Let's try plan B. Let's give this a try. Set destination. It's pissing working now. Set destination. Right, okay, it's still not working in this. It's probably because it's a tracked vehicle. Where on earth is he going? Miles an hour. That's all we've got. sorry, I can't do this. It seems like I've got all the time in the world because I'm sat here playing Farming Simulator. But even I can only drive at 5 miles an hour for so long. I'm close enough there now that I can drive, I think. But it's still quite a long bloody way. Oh, how weird. Oh shit. Okay, so let's see how much we get for 52,000 litres of stone. So, you're not going to get rich quick doing this. But it is getting rid of the stone. It is making it usable land. And it's doing it relatively quickly. Compared to before, when we were getting like 4,000 a scoop. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna move this out of the way. I'm gonna go and empty this. And I'm gonna go and get the plow. I'm gonna try and plow that up now. Hopefully another nice 7 grand. Yep. Okay, so detach that, we'll lower that. So it's a little bit rough the first time, but once you plowed over it, okay, so we're gonna leave it there today. I'm not gonna be on again, so thank you.